warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
Oh, they built him big, didn't they? Figure that's the Guardian?
Can't get much by a buck.
Up here! Contact!
Oh.
Oh, snap!
It's a Shaolin showdown!
Stay where you are. One-one-seven, stand down. Sir, you are absent without leave. This is your one chance to come home peacefully. Blue team, stand down.
Bye.
I have a job to do.
Cortana's our concern now, sir.
Like hell she is.
Oh! Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't know who this guy is, but can he really square up with Chief? Apparently not. Give him a whip every now and then, yeah.
Oh!
Disappointing day. I don't think Locke's gonna be happy with this team for standing by.
Damn it!
Oh, that's a big guy.
They've got to follow where the Chief just went, yeah.
Please, God, don't make me fight the Guardian. It's huge.
Don't like the looks of this.
No. Oh, fuck no.
Wow, look at those teeth.
Go! Run!
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Oh hell.
Yeah. Third, right?
Yeah, third of the game.
We're on the surface?
More shuttles ready to launch. Move your asses to the evac zone. Get to orbit now.
Guys, Mongoose, Warthog. Warthog.
Somehow.
Knows what? Look, the Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies.
Holy shit.
This is what happened to them. Look. This colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that
Get in the fucking car! Oh, okay, they want their own.
The other colonies, there are more guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the chief on this guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
Whoa, that was a cool drift.
You get us there, I'll shoot him!
This is Governor Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies.
Yeah.
Planet side, make your way to the space elevator right now.
Hey, eyes front, Vale.
Starting soon, with or without you.
Remember, Prometheans drive.
Yeah. Oh, they already have a run for your lives level this early in the game?
What's the friendly fire?
This early. We're a third of the way through the game.
You're right, but usually it comes at the end, doesn't it?
Guardian's got a hell of a sail, boys.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the pelican down to us.
Oh, sweet. Oh, pelicans. Wow! Okay, so pelican's down.
Anyone have a backup plan?
We're good. We're good. When I run out of road, we'll be less good.
Oh, shit.
We're less good. We're very less good. Okay, team meeting. Everyone out of the cars.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Take out the water.
You bastards.
Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Why do you have to make everything our problem? I would have been devastated if Buck died in there.
Yeah, that would have sucked. That early in the game?
It would have been totally Chief's fault.
New target!
So that we can get
yeah, that's what I'm
too.
Doing.
I wish you would.
Oh, they speak English now?
They're trying.
Well, hey, you know what? If you're gonna live here, at least try. I like that.
She's not gonna fly! Need better way to get these people off world!
Yeah!
Okay, I didn't come out prepared for this.
I was trying to warn you about that, but you fired your last shot.
I'm a really great talker, though. So, jeez.
I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear.
We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?
Hostile activity detected. Lockdown system engaged.
Hydro launcher.
See what it does.
And sniper, hang on. I'll see you in a second when I'm not being life or death targeted. Wow. Detach this. This is great.
Lockdown system engaged.
Excellent work.
Fly through space, I can fall 200 feet, but God help me, I can't jump with a turret in my hands. That sounds like my weapon.
There we go. People left on this moon.
No, they're dead.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
He doesn't look like he's gonna make it. Can I take the shot?
Good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come.
I guess Cortana is evil now.
Human and created alike. She's breaching a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican. Weapons free.
She was getting sick or whatever at the end of 4.
Yeah.
And then she died. But didn't die.
She didn't die. She spliced herself into a million counterparts so that she could take down the Promethean, or not the Promethean, the Forerunner.
Well, that's cool. That's a pretty great weapon.
Take out the Watcher.
Air is clear.
That's a short range and a long
range. Yeah, I know.
Find the control panel. Must be here somewhere.
Got it.
Found it. It was right next to me.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master
Chief. Wow, good job, guys. Kudos. I'll try to keep you alive, but
they've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Their family.
Exactly.
How many years has it been since Halo 4?
I don't know.
I should have read the back of the game. It might have told us this.
They restarted the Spartan program.
Yeah.
So, and Halsey's like almost dead.
Yeah, she's been around for a while.
He's dead. Who's next?
He's dead. Who's next?
Yeah. While killing him.
Oh. This is how I'm gonna play this game from now on. You don't like it?
Take that position.
Copy.
Someone take that weapon.
Right away.
We're still going up, aren't we? Yes, we are.
Over again. We claw our way out here, scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
New target, Osiris.
Watch that!
Also, when did you get to play as Master Chief?
Yeah,
team
I know. We haven't played as Blue Team in a while. Okay, I'm playing stupidly because I really want assassinations. One shot left.
Wasted.
Completely and totally.
Right through him. Tore through him like tissue paper. Did you see Buck go through?
Yeah, pardon me.
Probably the best Halo game.
It's pretty good,
so
yeah.
Far.
Yeah. Close it. Damn. Oh, I missed.
Abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Making it sound like it's a Master Chief problem, but it's not.
No. No. When is it? Oh! To be. Damn. Okay, so remember when I said the colonists would die?
This is that time.
Absolutely.
Tanaka's out! Regroup!
Oh wow, Tanaka and Vale are both down. Alright, Buck.
Buck, no!
Buck, don't be an idiot, Buck.
Don't be wild, Buck. You were gonna try to assassinate the knight, weren't you?
Please. Oh! Okay, there's another knight, so this knight can kick rocks. Is Buck down? Buck's probably. No, Buck's just hiding
Buck's
like
right.
A pussy. Hey! Hey, pussy. How's life in here?
Hey, dude. We hide like pussies all the time.
Okay, but he's invincible.
But he doesn't know that. It really is just you and Buck, though, so be careful.
Yep.
They're not going to come back until you clear the wave.
Yep. Oh, wait. I need this.
We lost Buck. Fall back.
I'll eliminate the last of the Prometheus.
Are they back? Yeah, they're back.
Yes.
Finish the job.
Shelter.
dude.
Fuck. Really?
Yeah.
The whole wave again?
Yep.
Oh my god.
I'm at Meridian Station. Everyone's dead. Governor Sloan isn't here. I... Please. Is there anyone left here but me?
Sloan just up and abandoned his people?
If Cortana's really behind that Guardian moving, she did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans!
Whoa!
Yeah, so use that.
Popped up right in front of me.
Target the knife!
On it!
Solid cut.
So legendary will be fun.
Legendary will be dicks. Last guy again. And out of ammo. Yeah, make everything personal, I don't care. Taken care of.
There's that Guardian song again.
What's that about?
Maybe a signal of some kind. Building up to something.
Transport crate group. Heads up. That thing's starting to move.
What? Okay, it's not falling.
Everyone all right?
What happened? Elevator e-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit.
All moving this way because that's where the exit was.
There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Oh boy.
Pelican's more super wrongs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Back in. Everyone, my bad.
Everyone just ignore the face of God outside.
I don't know how to get up.
Up that way.
Oh, got it.
Could you just not be a stupid bitch for one
day? Asshole, stealing my lunch.
Phaetons targeting our position. Stay mobile.
Moving to overwatch.
I'm gonna ignore as much combat as possible.
I had a dollar for every time I had a firefight in scaffolding in a shooter.
The Pelican's still above us. Keep climbing.
Get the
get to that pelican as fast as fucking possible.
Swarm that watcher!
Got it! You got it, Rock!
Yeah. I know, there's combat and all that, but...
Oh, dude.
How did I miss everything?
Your nade game is weak.
These, unfortunately, are not the weak ones. What's up? Alright, off we go.
I think this thing might fall after all.
To help him, I'm calling in our pelican now. We'll risk autopilot. Outside. Move it, people!
The pelican is gone!
Oh, pelican's over there. Go.
I'm trying, it won't let me go!
Get to the pelican.
What happens when the pelican gets blown off, though?
Go, 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 go! Guns would have helped.
Yeah.
All
right.